Hello and welcome. This is Politique Revolutionnaire here today with Sid Meier's Civilization 6. So today I will be playing as Pericles, great ruler of the Greeks. And so then, as the Greeks, you get an extra wildcard policy slot in any government. You get the Hoplite and the Acropolis. The Acropolis is a unique district. And plus 5% culture per city-state you are the suzerain of. So very culturally focused state. Anyways, so I got this start right here. Looks rather good. I have plains around me. I have some wheat here, which will be nice. And I have some more wheat over there. In addition, I have these three mountains over here, which will give an insane adjacency bonus to probably my science district. And I have this here for whatever other district I want. Anyways, on the river. So there we go. Let's begin with building a scout, and then let us take for our first technology, probably pottery, to get the food from the wheat. So yes, this also does make a very defensible location from there, in case that we need to fight. Okay, that's a quick turn. Good checkpoint over here that I can use. And these turns are quick, I forget. In the early game, it doesn't take nearly as long. I could settle also on the other side of that mountain range in order to get more adjacency. Attention to notifications because those are useful.
Reconnaissance units.
State workforce. That's a rather good boost. Anyways, go for a builder. Here I'm going to. If I want to defend there, which I might have to, it's going to be slightly harder. Okay, so. It's an honor to meet you. So, knowledge of that has been boosted. Honor to meet you. And yes, I think I might settle city over here. I'll have more gypsum, and I can get the adjacency bonuses on. If I settle here, then I can get an adjacency bonus there for my units. Montezuma is a rather aggressive ruler. But do we trade any do we share any luxuries? Because if we settle close to him, we might. And that is part of.
No man ever wetted.
Okay, so we've got pottery now. Let us go for writing. We've got the boost on, but we need to gypsum. We need mining for that. I'll start returning my warrior back to my capital because he's going to need to defend against barbarians. Next turn we've got our first worker, which we can use. This is King difficulty, so the AI is getting bonuses, but we should be able to prevail. So we can't be certain on that yet. Should probably go for a granary because of the irrigation has been boosted. That's a fairly good tile right there because of the adjacency bonuses that we could get.
Our city state neb.
Okay, we have met the city state. Delegation is most welcome, Cundy. there might be a great snake right there. Just into those mountains. What is that, Silver? That looks like a nice luxury. Unfortunately,
enacting mute.
At his best.
Okay. So let's take this and this in order to get our pantheon. And we can take this because we're Greece. Being Greece is already paying off. Increasing our production significantly. Now let's take craftsmanship right. That's rather far. But we already boosted.
Deserves more credit than the what?
Helping us out. We can farm a resource. I believe we should go for. Let's go for. Let's see. It doesn't actually reveal anything, and we can't see any of those resources around us, so it's rather useless. Plantation probably on cotton would be nice. So I'm not quite sure where I should put my second city. My second city should be... There might be a nice location, but unfortunately won't have too many adjacency bonuses for magic. Just stuff like that. Okay, that's another city or civilization. I think that's a city state right there. No, that is owner. India, so that is Indian. India's second city. Okay.
Thousands have lived without.
Fortify until it heals there. Here we should probably go for animal husbandry. No. Riding would be nice. In order to get the bonus. Probably should get ancient walls soon.
Without craftsmanship.
Okay, so here that should increase it even more. State workforce. Or I should probably go for foreign trade and like empire. I suppose we're going for that settle right here. Probably right here is the best place. Free turns until we get another worker. Teotihuacan is rather close to our empire. Hopefully we can get that for the adjacency bonus faster than they can get it. That for an adjacency bonus won't be bad either.
We have recently gained a
writing means.
Okay. So, wheel astrology, blah blah blah. Which we get. Well, okay. Astrology might be nice. Animal husbandry. We should probably get animal husbandry at this point. It's one of those that we can't boost anyways, so. Another worker in theory, but do we really want to do that? Campus district. So, what would you like for this luxury? Could you give me 7 gold per turn? Sparta has been founded. Let's begin with a slaughter to defend it. That's a major but not complete victory. Oh yes. I need to buy this tile. Because part of the requirements for some wonders. That you have a flatland tile adjacent to your campus district. So we need that if we're going to think late game. Here we can harvest the wood. That would basically give me that, and then I can build a farm. Fortunately, that does cost a builder action. But I need to do it in order to get that farm. We can try building a hanging gardens, we can build more workers, we can do campus research grants. So how do great people look like? So people are gaining more opportunity there already. Okay, so we can do that for one great scientist. It's because they have a library already. Interesting.
If there are no dogs in heaven, that's the positive aspect.
So that's nice. Okay, so here we can go for... Bronze work, it might work. Did we already get the boost for astrology? I don't know, that's only 6 turns.
My liege, we are beginning the more specialized.
That's only one tile. Okay. So here we can build a campus monument or granary. Probably build a granary in order to increase the growth in the city. Here. That we can build a monument, increase that, or another settler actually. That'll be helpful. Get the ivory or something like that. There's not much over there. We could try going over here, but that will be very far away from our main empire. Purchase tile. We're already making 8 science per turn. What are we doing in terms of science? We're second. Okay, cool. We're in 8th place in terms of culture. We're not doing very well in culture per turn. which of course we didn't. Terribly. So we should start competing with them. Never mind. Okay, cool. This ace state helped us there. Spread it's well defended. I'm not sure if I'm going to go for another 2-city game, or if I'm going to go for more cities. Probably should go for more cities later in the game, but for now go for 2, maybe. I don't know. I need to see the terrain over here in order to decide if I'm going to build a city over there. So we have met the United States. Gave them a sample of our hospitality. This Indian War is helping us much. So we've got sheep over there. So just let's explore more in that general direction with our slinger in order to get a general idea of how that works.
I don't believe in astrology.
Okay. So we have boosted both bronze working and archery. Let's go for archery, I suppose. Yes, so we have completed our holy site. Let's get a monument, and if the hanging gardens are still free, we will go for that.
I shot an arrow into the air.
Good for you. Okay. So, horseback riding, masonry. Masonry will give us ancient walls. I think we should do that. We already got the boost of building a quarry. Okay, so there's ancient ruins over there. Your delegation is most welcome.
It was luxuries like air conditioning.
Okay. So we can get the Oracle policy for this. I think let's go for state workforce. Okay, and there's the barbarian encampment. Purchase a builder here. Scouting expedition over there is over. Let's go get the ancient ruins quickly. Holy Site District. So now we'll start giving us faith. And we can start going for a great profit. Are we getting anything for a great profit? Someone's already got a progress towards a great profit. Actually, we have to settle for that tile, as we do not have the finances to continue on to another as a scout, so that you won't bother. So we should probably get the wheat over there in addition.
Your Grace, we have a-
Each of us is carving us.
Get you back in there. Ground's working. He'll give us our hoplite. Our knowledge towards recorded history is increased.
Bronze is the mirror of the form. A strong economy begins with a
state workforce. Here, let us take currents. Maybe wheel. That's another quarry. Can we even mine any resources with our current place? Someone's completed Stonehenge. Available. Okay. Hopefully we do not lose any.
several closely situated granite peaks resembling tiger's teeth.
And what does that give? Oh wow, that's one of the good ones.
It is not that life ashore is...
Okay, choose research. You tag along so that you can repair it to Tess. Excellent.
The opportunity has a
divide and rule a sound.
Okay, let's change our government to a just better classical republic or in oligarchy. Classical republic. Okay, cool. I haven't actually sent any.
Our dedication to the
education has been missed. Okay. You can build a campus district here for 75 gold. Very well. Hanging Gardens will complete in 11 turns. We're not to the shield. America should kill that unit. Thou shall not pass. And you? Currency. Construction. And mathematics. That's good. That is very good in terms of Eureka bonuses.
Reinvent the wheel.
Don't reinvent the wheel, didn't I just do that? Okay, that seems to have made them change their mind, maybe? Perhaps? Hopefully. Okay, that is a long trade route. Griffith really fell.
Consists not.
Okay. Athens needs more growth, and the Hingian gardens will help that. Which is nice. That annoyed them. Okay. We should probably establish trade for them. Because it does look like they are going to attack us.
The ascent to the highest story is by stairs, and at their side are water engines, by means of which persons, appointed expressly for the purpose, are continually employed in raising water from the Euphrates into the garden. The poets have been mysteriously silent.
Okay, and I will end this episode here. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.